next, Trisha? She ran off with her husband's best friend.
I hate her. I can't stand her.
Now a little girl's paternity is in question. And Miriam's best friend is a male. Her boyfriend suspects they're friends with benefits.
I look at him like my big brother.
What you look at me as? A lawyer or something?
Did Derrick father Miriam's baby?
I need to tell Sadaris something.
Be cold-hearted.
Next, Trisha.